Gabriel Zagaruka, and I'm going to be telling some jokes. So first off, we're going to start with a little joke. After many years, a prisoner is finally released. He runs around yelling, "I'm free! I'm free!" A little kid walks up to him and says, "So what? I'm bored." Which flower talks the most? Tulips, of course, because they have two lips. What did Zero say to A? Nice belt. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Lettuce.
Lettuce who?
Lettuce in. It's cold out here. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Little lady who?
Whoa, I didn't know you can yodel. Why did the girl smear peanut butter on the road? To go with the traffic jam. Why do bananas have to put on sunscreen before they go on the beach? Because they might peel. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Interrupting squawking parrot.
Interrupting squawking parrot.
Why did the boy bring a ladder to school? He wanted to go to high school. Where do pencils go for vacation? Pennsylvania! What do you call cheese that's not yours? Nacho cheese! What do elves learn in school? The alphabet! Why was 6 afraid of 7? 7, 8, 9. What means clench is found in the bathroom? A tube of toothpaste. No, yeah. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Pizza.
Pizza who?
Pizza, a really great guy. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Cows go.
Who?
No, silly. Cows go. What did the mushroom say to the fungus? You're a fun guy. Why couldn't the pony sing himself a lullaby? He was a little horse. Alright, folks, this is my last joke. How do you make a tissue dance? You put a